Welcome back to your journey of finding impressive firewood processing machines. Watch the video below to see what surprising machines we have to offer you. But first, please like, share, and follow the channel to support us. And now, let's get started. The Pro MPX Firewood Processor is equipped with a GX800 Honda engine with 25 horsepower. The automatic processor's hydraulic system, driven by a 4 or 5 cylinder, ensures fast cycle times of just 5 or 7 seconds. Pro MPX has an automated cart so you can break blocks with the push of a button. This allows the Pro MPX to output 2.5 strings per hour. The Spolfix K-Varia multifunction firewood cutter will bring you truly wonderful experiences. Thanks to the combination of power cut and auto split, even the thickest logs can be processed into firewood with adjustable edge lengths. In the UK, Posh Spolfix S375 is a popular firewood processor because it has many useful features. During one working cycle, logs with a diameter of up to 37 cm are separated into 8 homogeneous billets, and they are immediately transferred to the loading station via a conveyor belt. The Alpha 6 Heavy Duty Log Splitter is equipped with a 20 HP Honda engine that powers the hydraulic functions of the wood splitter, such as the log forklift. It has the capacity to load 500 pound logs, lift wedges with 8 vertical travel, and hydraulic cylinders. Timberwolf Alpha 6 Wood Splitter and TWC 32 Conveyor are a great combination, helping to process tons of firewood per hour, bringing high work efficiency. Timberwolf Alpha 5 Firewood Processor is not just a device, but also a comprehensive solution for processing and creating products from firewood materials. It can split logs up to nearly 1 meter in diameter, helping to optimize production processes and increase productivity. Listening to the sound of wood being split, you can clearly see the power of this firewood processing machine. It's great to see that this machine can handle different types of firewood without much adjustment. The automation of firewood processes is a major step forward in the woodworking industry, delivering incredible efficiency and savings. Every time I witness a firewood processing machine in action, I am impressed by the smooth coordination of the machine's parts, quickly bringing firewood from large trees. With a clamp opening of up to 137 centimeters, the Westech Woodcracker WE1350 pliers help split large trees into smaller pieces easily. It is truly a reliable and powerful piece of equipment for any woodworking business. You are looking at a box wedge built for use by Marine Corps vets in Michigan. The ability of firewood processing machines to operate non-stop is certainly a great encouragement for the development of the industry. The Van AC48 GPM firewood handler is the largest machine in the bloodwood range, has a capacity of up to 50 tons, and comes with a Yanmar diesel engine. It is truly a masterpiece in the woodworking industry. A similar machine that I am very impressed with is the Hickory Series Wood Splitter. With its 12-way wedge, it easily splits logs up to 50 centimeters in diameter. Seeing the PME firewood processor in action, I was truly impressed by the advancedness and class of this technology. The IMF Group TS400 wood processor is the ideal machine for firewood processing at all stages and is completely autonomous. Managed by a single hydraulic system and operated by 12V remote control, the machine can process up to 3.5 tons of wood per hour. The OMF SPV2 PLUS210 wood splitter is equipped with a 4-head cone drill to help it easily break a pre-cut piece of wood into many pieces. It is amazing to see more and more amazing human inventions. This machine has used saws to continuously cut more than 500 such wooden bars continuously. cut and split in just one step, the new Holzamat firewood processor from Norbert Hammelfors Technique is a compact solution for economical firewood processing. It is the ideal equipment for small forestry operations and forestry workers. Although they are the same manufacturer, the Posh Spolfix K660 firewood processor has more weight and capacity than the Posh Spolfix K375. Watching it work, I couldn't help but admire its rhythm and flexibility. The Urban M110 firewood processor is designed to process any wood material whose diameter does not exceed 15 cm. The resulting wood pulp is suitable for burning in boilers running on solid fuel. Firewood obtained from logs is very suitable for making charcoal. Binderberger automatic wood sawing machine has the ability to cut wood to a length of 1 m and the ability to cut wood into 50 centimeters or 30 centimeters or 30 centimeters segments. It helps divide wood into uniform segments extremely quickly and effectively. The USA Pride HF800 two-speed conical screw splitter demonstrates its ability to split large logs quickly. You can see that the excavator can reach out from the pile of wood, giving the operator great flexibility when cutting wood. This firewood processor not only saves time but also reduces waste and production costs. With high power and efficiency, the firewood processor is not only a useful tool but also a reliable companion for woodworking businesses. Their automation and high efficiency help optimize production processes and produce quality products while reducing waste and increasing productivity. If you find the video interesting, please like, share, and follow the channel to watch our next videos. Thanks for watching our video until the end. What impressed you the most? If you have any suggestions, please leave a comment below. We appreciate your feedback to enhance our future videos. Don't forget to click like, share, and subscribe for the latest updates from us. Thank you very much, and see you soon.